a special run today, you know. Bit of a slow start, and starting to make some putts, and I was trying to stay calm. I think I got stuck more into my game plan today, and it just was a perfect round, you know. You don't get too many like this, you know, 11 birdies and 3 bogeys. I mean, I don't know what to say. It's just a good round. Yesterday, it was a slow round, you know. It's just I played the par 5 so badly yesterday. I was 1 over on the par 5 yesterday, which I didn't think I was playing badly until I had my bad finish yesterday. So today, I just told myself I just need to focus, you know, until the last hole, you know, because I can't relax. I need to shoot a low score. I need to get myself back on the board. And it's great to see that I'm up there, and I've given myself another chance again.